Let's look at this question. Ajay spends 80% of his earnings in June on food, clothing, and rent in the ratio 2 is to 1 is to 1. He spends 75% of his earnings in July on the same three items in the ratio 1 is to 1 is to 1. If his expenditure on food in July is 25% lower than his expenditure on food in June, then his salary in July is what percentage higher than his salary in June? Okay. So you start off by assuming values. In June, if his salary was 100, so his expenditure, if his earnings is 100, his expenditure will be 80, which gets divided in food, clothing, and rent in the ratio 2 is to 1 is to 1, or 40, 20, and 20. This is the storyline for June. Let's make it for July now. July expenditure, food, clothing, and rent. Okay, if his expenditure on food in July is 25% lower than his expenditure on food in June. 25% lower than 40 is 30. Okay. And he has spent it in the ratio 1 is to 1 is to 1. So 30, 30 and 30. So 90 rupees. And 90 rupees is 75% of earnings in July. So his expenditure is 90 and this is 75% of his earnings. So this earnings in July will be 120. Okay. Final question is, then his salary in July is what percentage higher than his salary in June? Previously it was 100, now it is 120. Therefore, the answer will be option C, 20%.